You know when you go out and you know you're about to have a really good day, and right before you leave, you get a present in the mail, and you're just itching to get back home and find out what that present is all about? Well, that happened to me today. I got a present in the mail right as I was leaving to go out. So I didn't get to open the box, so I'm gonna open the box right now. And it's from two incredible friends. I just blogged about the amazing people that I have the honor of calling my friends. And some of them are people right here from YouTube. And today, I got a box from two of my girly girls. So I want to say thanks and big love and shout outs to... You got to stay tuned and find out back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? What's shaking? What's cracking? I just wanted to come in really, well, I won't say really quick, because whenever I say really quick, they ended up being long videos. So I'm not gonna say really quick anymore unless I know it's gonna be really quick. I got a box today from my friends, Sexy Kim and Sexy Nicole, Kimberly and Poetic Flavor. I've actually had a really good Saturday. I hung out with my friend Walter and we went to the Chinese Lantern Festival in downtown Los Angeles, and I think we got there at about 1 o'clock, and it's a little after, actually it's a quarter of seven right now. So we had a really incredible day. It was a really warm day here today. It was 80 degrees. So beautiful, beautiful sunshine day. So my friends, Kim and Nicole, sent me a box. I had no idea what they were sending me, but you saw the smile on my face. I just opened up the box, and the first thing I see is a Chaps shirt, and then some socks in the back. And it looks like there's a note in here. Maybe it is. Actually, uh-oh, y'all. They put together special Do Something kits. You guys are amazing. Thank you so very much. So within the special Do Something kit, which includes a Chaps shirt, two razors, and three pairs of socks, is a McDonald's gift card. You guys are amazing. Is a $5 McDonald's gift card. You guys are so amazing. Thank you so very, very, very much. I actually am so appreciative of you guys. We had this cool conversation. You guys shot me an amazing reply video. Thank you for being so intelligent and so thoughtful and so progressive, educated in your response to all my videos. I really, really appreciate that. So thank you very much. So how many do we have in here? We have, wow, here's another one. And this one's with a blue. And this is an American Eagle Outfitters. The Eagle Polo, baby. And this has the same thing. Socks, shirt, razors, and the McDonald's gift card. You guys are amazing. You just took the Do Something kits and you made them your own. I really appreciate that. So here is another one. Eagle Outfitters. Socks, razors, gift card. Thank you so very much. You guys are incredible. And then last one. So we have four, with a shirt, socks, gift card, razors. Thank you so very, 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 very much. I love you guys to pieces. You are amazing. Everybody is always, I won't say everybody, every now and then I get messages from people who ask me, hey, how can I help with your outreach? What can I do for your outreach? Well, the one thing that I always need is items for Do Something Kids. And you can go to the website, www.dosomethingsaturday.org. You can click on the Do Something or Life Kit tab, and that'll tell you all the items that go into Do Something Kits. You can either put together Do Something Kits and mail them off to me. There is a P.O. box there. You can mail them off to me, or you can just buy whatever items you could afford to buy, or you can do like my friends Kim and Nicole did and make the Do Something Kits your own. These are all extra large shirts. There's three pairs of socks, there's two razors, and a McDonald's gift card. Having been homeless myself, knowing that there are times when people do come out and feed people, but it's like I may have already eaten and I may not be hungry right then, but if I know I'm not going to eat later, I would take that sandwich, or if it was a plate of food, I wouldn't take it, but if it was a sandwich, I would just take it and put it in my backpack for later. But the cool thing is when people told me, you know what, let's just give them gift cards, so just in case they've already eaten, they can choose what they want to eat and what time they want to eat. All we're going to do is give them the gift card with the money on it to do it. So that's always very helpful. And then I have people who send Ralph's gift cards or Starbucks gift cards, Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf gift cards. So anything you can possibly do to help people who are homeless or people that are battling HIV and AIDS, that's what I do. So if you're thinking that you want to help, you don't even have to tell me. You can simply go to the website, www.dosomethingsaturday.org, click on the information tab, the life kit tab, the do something kit tab, whatever. And then at the back in the contact area is a P.O. box where you can actually mail off all your stuff. So that's it, guys. Peace and blessings. I love you. Kim and Nicole, thank you so much for being such incredible friends and for sending these items. You rock. I love you. I love you. I love you. I will talk to you later. And actually, I'm going to take my camera with me tomorrow. I'm going to add some items to these things, and these items will go with me tomorrow. I am going out tomorrow with a friend. We're going to spend the day just out exploring the city. It is free, and I know along the way I'm going to encounter some homeless people. So I will put toothbrush, toothpaste in here, and we'll round it off, and we'll pass these out to homeless people tomorrow, and I'll take my camera so you guys can see. Peace and blessings, everybody. All love. We'll speak to you soon. I hope you're having a great weekend. Bye-bye.
Dodger, did you have a nice day today? Did you? Stay. Did you have a nice day today? Were you a good boy? Dodger. Stay. Were you a good boy today? Stay. Were you a good boy today? Huh? Yeah? Say, yes, Daddy, I was. And why do I have to stay here, damn it?